And Jared Birks from South Central Calhoun getting an honor this week.
You bet. He's going to be playing in the Shrine Bowl coming up in July. So congratulations.
Mom's going
to
let him?
I think so. Mm-hmm. That's quite an honor. I'm sure we'll have other kids. They haven't announced the roster yet, but that one was thrown out on Twitter yesterday. So I'm sure we'll have some other kids that will be playing in that game, and we'll announce them as soon as we can kind of find out who they are. I know.